Still one more Corehound intro necessary. Okay, I'll stop. Up. By the way, I had a very good afternoon nap today. I slept a good 4 hours, whereas usually I might only get a couple. Of course, I needed it because I haven't been getting 4 hours sleep during my afternoon nap, so that's one reason why I'm seemingly wide awake right now. So guess what? All right, let's see if we can't find some place to sell our goods here. So our ill-gotten goods. Okay. Actually, I want him to trade more with Gagorn. Because he made a whole bunch of stuff here. Leather working. 272 crossbow. 272 gun. Time for. Wish I had a mass disenchant thing here. Can't do that because she bought that. Can't disenchant things that you buy unless, of course, they're like for honor, stuff like that. But otherwise, that would wreck the economy. We wouldn't want to do that, now would we? Anything that you can sell for a copper, you can't disenchant. Now, he is the only one I've managed to get the cooking over 400 so far, so. And of course, we've got our boxes of bombs here that we could sell. Probably, no, we can't sell, but we can. Ultimately, that's agility. Head, what is his head? It's a 272. That is a 283, 2537. It's the same thing, more or less. Just the secondary stats are what's different. Alright, so let's go ahead and sell that. Intellect male. Okay, so. Chest, 232, so yeah, you can use that. Waste, not whatnot. We can sell that. Finger, yeah, we can get rid of that. Agility, male.